so far so good, if he is to lead the whole nation to back-to-back Olympic gold medals. Yes, an excellent all-round second half performance in particular. So it's finished 10, victory for France against Hungary, 31-28. Taking the plaudits, what an inspired change she was at half time. It's you should forget that in that first period it was the attackers getting all the glory. The goalkeeper's struggling to register much of a save. But in the end, Sacco playing half part, Hungary more than playing theirs. They were brilliant in this game, and as we mentioned at the top of the game, they've got big matches against Brazil and Angola in Group B, as they will look to at least match their quarter-final finish in Tokyo. They have every reason to be confident they'll get there. But this is all about France. This is their celebration, and this is their strong start to their defence of that Olympic goal. Arena sits packed out here. Every minute of that victory